Hi, good morning, sir. I understand that you live in the building where the situation is. Can you tell us a little bit about it, what's going on?
Yes, I can. I just came in from work to go down to my parking lot, and they tell me there's a canister, which they think might be a bomb. They said it was a propane tank with wires and straps coming off of it. So they think it could be a bomb, but, you know, they blocked everything off all the way around for a mile so far. They won't let anybody in or out.
Are they evacuating everyone from the building that you know of?
Well, I know they're not, but some of my neighbors just came out and they said they were able to get out with no problems. So
what happened? They didn't let you in? I understand that you went all around. What happened?
They got cop cars blocking off all the entrances for Palisade Avenue, High Street, here on North Broadway, going up to High Street, and Ashburton to here, and up on... I forget the name of the one up Glenwood down to here. Can't nobody go in or out.
Don't call me that, bro.